I have more Sikhs in my cabinet than Modi does.